Okay, listen, it's pretty late, but apparently an hour ago, the brand new trailer for Dead Island 2 just dropped, and I just wanted to hop on here and actually react to it, okay? Let's do this. So Dead Island 2, official reveal trailer at Gamescom. There's two. Oh, there's a gameplay trailer too. Okay, let's check out the first one first. Oh, you have no idea how hyped I am. Okay, copyright strike immediately. Oh, it's the original. Actually, let's go full screen. What you got to say? They always have the coolest characters. Remember the rapper in the first one? I got a zombie army and you can't harm me. Who do you voodoo, bitch? That was so good. I was so pumped. Wow. Wait, what is that? Wait, okay. Kind of weird. Does that mean he partied with them and that? There's some sort of hangover thing going on here. The movie, The Hangover. Wow, you gotta. It's kind of reckless. What the heck? I went to a I love how nonchalant he is. Just lets them grab him. I would never. That cheap vodka. What the heck? Okay. That CG trailer looks great though. What the heck? Okay. An explosive round? Is that an Amazon Fire remote? That looked like an... Never mind. It looked like one though. I'm so excited. This is like the best zombie game ever made. For real, I don't think there's, I guess, what's it called? Dying Light is pretty cool, but not as cool as this, you know? Like the first one when you're like, it's daylight and everyone's wearing bikinis and stuff. Oh, it looks so good. All right. Okay, pretty tame, to be honest. Pretty tame trailer. I don't know, man. Like, of course, I'm excited. Of course, this was, like, super cool and stuff. But I feel like it was kind of tame. I don't know. Dead Island, was it the first one that had, like, one of the best trailers where everything is in reverse and stuff? And, like, I don't know. I'm not disappointed, but... I expected something more spectacular out of the trailer, right? So let's check out the official gameplay trailer from GameSpot. Let's see what's up. I want to see the landscape. There you go. That's what I love about this franchise. Everything is so beautiful. You just don't expect like a zombie game. Venice Beach. It's not on a remote island at all now.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Wait, no. Did he smoke the joint? No way.
No way.
Oh, they took a last puff. This is so cool. This is dope. Okay.
Humanity's so, survival so depends good. On the.
Looks like the same moves from the first game, though. Like, I really recognize, like, the movement.
Red gold pumping through my veins.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now.
This motherfucker!
It looks great, though. Like, the environment looks amazing. Jesus Christ, so much chaos going on.
Oh, shit.
Boom! God's a whiskey!
I wonder how people who don't know about the first game are feeling about this trailer, though. You know, because, like, to me, this is familiar in a way because I played the first games, but...
Well, I will not have this devil in my house!
I don't know how appealing this is. All this punching through...
Gosh, this is beyond insane.
Bro. I love that they don't take themselves too serious. I also really like the graphics, the gameplay, the HUD is always good. Like, it's super immersive. Your screen is not filled with a bunch of information and stuff like that. You know, you don't feel like you're in a futuristic helmet or anything like that. You feel like you're there. And the landscape really sells it. All right, so this was a reaction to Dead Island 2 official gameplay and CGI trailer. That was, let me make sure, like, there's nothing else. There's Dead Island 2 hands-on preview, but you can find this on IGN. And, yeah, you can check out more information a little bit elsewhere. You don't have to be here, okay? This was my reaction. That's it. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.